Hemlock Printers is a Burnaby-based printing company. Been a commercial printer our entire history. Always located kind of in this area. We celebrated our 50th anniversary just this last year. We are proud Burnaby business and a proud partner of BCIT. So we've got into new services and we've had to build new service teams, new production capabilities, and BCIT has been a source of graduates, new talent coming into our business. The education they get is both technical and business, so it's a nice balance. So they are able to come in, have some technical knowledge out of the gates, and also work in a professional business environment. They've got that training. So obviously there's still lots to learn once they come into the business, but they have a good foundation coming in. So been very successful, particularly the internships, because they get a chance to get familiar with the company beforehand, and they get a sense of whether they like the environment or not, what kind of opportunities they might want to pursue. Every year we've had interns and we've hired people from the program. That's a good way to support the program, and also giving input and advice to the people who are running the program about how it can adapt. I think we continue to be on the advisory council, which is a collection of local businesses. So yeah, we're keen to continue the support form. It's a really important part of our kind of long-term success is being able to take in talented people that are interested in a career. BCIT has been a really good source of staff for us. People coming out of programs like BCIT are savvy both on the technical side, but on the business side, as I mentioned. And that really fits the profile of kind of graduate that of a new employee that we're looking for. It's people that are kind of versatile and can grow into different areas of the business, both on the customer service side, on the sales side, on the management side, and on the production side as well. Knowing how a press works, being able to run a press is probably a good way to really understand how a press works. So it's that fundamental understanding of the technology. Obviously, offset printing is still the core of our business, and the core technology hasn't changed a lot. It's more the electronics that have been put onto this equipment. So the core printing technology, whether it's a small press or a big press, is really the same. So someone who actually can run a press or has some working knowledge of a press, that does help. It does help just in any role. Our industry needs new, fresh, creative thinking. So I think students should have an open mind about how they can contribute to business. And that could be in all kinds of different areas, on the production side or on the administration side, so management and sales. It's really a lot of different paths they can take, and they don't have to take that one path on day one. They can try different roles, and through that experience, all of those will be complementary to their future roles within companies. So I think there's a lot of reason for optimism and for kind of a nice, exciting career path for people coming into the industry.